Hello everybody, today we are back in OMSI 2 driving the Mercedes-Benz Mercedes-Benz 0530FL OM906 Citaro. Bless me, sorry, on the route 1 back to the what's it called, I forgot what it's called, the cinema, Windhaven Cinema. So let's get this bus set up. I would like to say is that if you have seen anything about London being released, or I believe there was something about the streetlight being payware on Steam, don't believe it. Well, as far as I know, the streetlight's not going to be payware on Steam. It's just April Fools, so ignore that. Right, 100100 0 0 seconds. Embarrassing from the dial. I don't know how you pronounce it.
What?
So we are heading back to the cinema now. It is a bit more of a tighter route.
Hello.
Like timetable. I mean. Right, we'll just skip forward to about 9 minutes past. Before the going out to Windhaven. I really like this area as a screenshot actually. I might try and get a back screenshot for the thumbnail today. There we go. Right. Let's get going. This repaint is made by Whiskey, so there will be, so I believe it's on Fellas Film. Can't 100% remember, but I think I got this on Fellas Film, but it is a very nice livery for this bus. The other thing was, I think I edited something on it. I can't remember exactly what it was. I'm not sure. I might not have done, but I thought I edited something on it. Maybe not. Oh, it's 15 degrees.
Hello there.
I'm not doing this bus in ages. So what were they eating was? The other thing about this bus that I'm not keen on is the ticket machine. I wish it was like when I don't know who it was, whoever converted the Man A21 across, they used the UK ticket machine, the one out the Lothian Gemini. So I don't see why they come to change this one. It's not very British. It's not British at all. Alright then. Idiot. I forgot the brakes on this bus were not 100% brilliant. This is a problem, Sila, that needs to be sorted. I don't know whether you have to sort it in the new update, but I swear that said R2 a minute ago. This junction will only let one car through at a time, therefore this happens. If I just skip to 59, I thought it might have respawned the cars. Idiot. Right.
driver.
Right, what I am going to do, just so we're not sat there for ages, I am just going to go around on the wrong side of the road. Now, I know I'm not supposed to do that, but I don't really want to. I'll just pull in here, and I know I'm in a car, and I know that's not realistic, but this is an issue with the map. If it was normal traffic, I would just sit there in it, but it's an issue with this junction, and I don't want to be sat there because I've been like 12, 13, 15 minutes late from this junction, and I don't really want to sit there for 15 minutes of your time sat here doing nothing. So I will just jump in like that. So I'm sorry if you don't like it, but I've got your best interest at heart. I don't want you to be sat there for 20 minutes watching me move an inch, excuse me, move an inch forward every 3 seconds. It's just not right, so. I'm sorry if you don't like that, but
oh,
I don't want to be sat there waiting 20 minutes of your time of me, like I say, being stuck in traffic, so. The handbrake didn't apply them. I have no idea when these lights are changed. Right, change them. Hiya.
Morning, sweetie.
Morning. I'll let the bus get to 22 degrees and then I'll knock the heating off if it's not too warm. What we did is we basically just go around in one big circle because there's the bus. Hang on. There's the bus station, and we went round there and round the high street and then round all these estates into the train station. Yeah. Oh.
Good day, driver.
We are actually full, which is amazing. Actually, I don't know. No, I think we are. Wait till all these people have sat down. No, I don't think we are. Or might we? No, we're not, we've still got seats empty. I'd say this didn't look full. Them people were like, came for our bus though, don't know. idiots. Full of idiots. Sorry about that, everyone. Didn't actually complain a bit about that, which I'm surprised about. See, I knew that we weren't full. It was just them people. Not wanting to get on.
Hello, mate.
Hi, handsome.
Hi.
What?
So now heading into Ashbury. No, not Ashbury, to Ashfield Caravan Park? Oh no, just Ingleborough Caravan Park. Was it Ashfield Caravan Park? I don't know. But it's the caravan park anyway, and it's very nice. Got a 10 mile an hour limit, which is a bit annoying, but, you know. Quite a busy stop.
Hello there.
This route is supposed to be run by a Decker, bear in mind. Yep, we're full. Either a Decker or a Citaro Jeep. But I don't like driving two Deckers in a row, unless I've... I mean, there are more Deckers than... normal buses. So sometimes you have to run Deckers behind Deckers, but I do like to try and do Decker, normal, Decker, normal, Decker, normal, etc, etc, like that. So obviously this fell on normal, but it's, there's nothing I can do about it. Back behind the exact same car again. If you do hear like any weather in the background, I do apologise. Where I live in Wigan, it's currently going under typical British weather. It's currently stunning, but 10 minutes ago it was absolutely leathering it down with hail, and then probably about 15 minutes ago it was trying to snow, and then about 20 minutes ago it was raining, so we've had a bit of everything today. So if it does start again, I do apologise if my mic picks it up. If I have that wheel on that speed... No, I've stopped on a back wheel on that speed bump. That's uncomfortable. Now we don't want to set off, there we go. Seventeen A even. Hello, peeps.
Hello.
I've got a car in my front end, a car in my rear end. All good. He's listening. So I go onto the seafront runway over the feet and up to Peak District. Up and around to Peak District. And we can do a bit of the thrashy thrashy. That sounded bizarre. This is gonna be fun to try and get, especially that car. Stop the curved it, but you know. We're full and we've got no room. I never even checked what anything was going on. Got that. And I'm in a vehicle. It's slammed on for no apparent reason. Idiot. God knows what I'll be like when I'm actually driving, because I get road rage from OMSI, so actually driving I'll be a nightmare. Saying that the OMSI drivers are probably worse than real drivers.
Hey, like, oh my God.
That's serious. That's a bad drive.
Some cases, yeah, some cases, no. going to have to do a bit of catching up to do around the Peak District. I'm 4.5 minutes late. Districts. Let's give this bus some beans. Is it 17 that? Let's see if we can ever take this magma. It was like a citron. There you go, let's come across. A bit more. See, once again, the lights are on green.
Good day, driver. Good morning, sweetie. Hi, handsome. Right,
back out of the Peak District again. This bus doesn't want to change gear. There we go, just done it. Very, very long time left. For God's sake. Is there anyone behind me? Yeah, there's one person. Reverse. Why is it not? Still reverse. There we go. And 17, I believe. Yeah, 17A, whatever. Same difference. I always forget that this stops on a hill and end up going too far down.
Hello.
There's a 1-2 Windhaven Cinema, that'll be the service behind me. That's my fault. I didn't slow down. Over 9. Now we're heading to Ingleborough High Street now. For God's sake. I need to stop doing it. Nope, we're full. Okie dokie. I forgot that was a zebra crossing. I'm sorry, people. Right, this is a question. Obviously you have right of way on a zebra crossing, right? So if you can see a vehicle, in fact, no, not that. Do you just walk out, or do you actually wait for the vehicle to stop before you walk out? Let me know in the comments. In my opinion, you should still wait for the vehicle to stop. Just the same as if you're crossing a junction and the lights are on red, you still look right, look left, and look right again. Just to double check. Look right and look left, or whatever, just look, just to check if anything's coming, because you never know if some idiots coming through on red, and they're about to squash him. You never know what's around the corner. Now we're heading to back, well, into Oakhart now. Way! Okay. Idiot. Stupid. There's a 20. It's an R1. I believe that was a 62 plate. No, 60 plate. I think when you say a 60 plate, a 60 plate, an 11 plate, a 61 plate, and a 12 plate, and a 10 plate, around that sort of area between like 2009 and 2012, the plate, when you say the plate, like 14 plate, but obviously for that region it sounds really bizarre and it doesn't sound right. I don't know why. Is that just me? Probably just me. I really hope there's not an X19 in here, because I'm sick of there being X19s in when I need to get in. There isn't, I don't believe. Thank the Lord. We're not going to get many on here. But they're not going to get on at all. Time I am actually able to pick passengers up here, because it's not an X19 and I don't have enough room could fit any more than three on. Seems to be no matter what I do, I always get stuck at these lights, and I don't know why. Bless me. Close to what? If that van had been on that bend, I would have accepted that as a complaint. But as said van wasn't on said bend, then I don't accept that as an excuse. Which I think is fair enough. Curb, well done, Reese. Just gonna look at said AI buses over there. We got a Lothian Gemini and a Unigo C400R and a just general liveried X35. Time to get early. I like taking Sotero G around there. Or any bendy, to be honest. Oh, idiot. Hey! Thought I was gonna hit him then, but I didn't. I'm a good driver. How unlucky to get caught at both sets of these lights. These lights actually take forever. Now we're heading into the hospital. Took that a little while, but you know, whatever. The passengers on my bus are probably thinking, why can't we have that this bus, because let's face it, there's no one on that and this is quite full. Just annoy me to hell in real life when people, oh god. When bus companies put a route with a decker on, that doesn't need one on, and then routes that are pretty much jammed full with a single one. Or when they run deckers at night and there's literally one person. Stagecoach do this a lot on my local route. They'll run like E300s and E200s during the day and they're like pretty much full, and then at night, at like 10 o'clock, 11 o'clock at night, there'll be one person on, and that's the driver. and they're running an E400 on. It's just stupid. I never understand why they do it.
Hi there.
I will just skip time by a minute. There's no point walking over here, the bus is full. People. Leaving the hospital. Just to say bye to them, because obviously it's not nice to leave people behind. But I'm sure they'd rather be alive if we're in a crash than not. Now we're heading up to Windhaven Bank Hill, coming into Windhaven now. Ignore these buses, it's just because Oms is using up too many resources. That happened on the last video when I re-recorded it, but that's because I'd only just started recording it. This was about four stops off the end, so I'm not starting again. This is a fun turn now. left into Windhaven bus station. It's a very fun turn. If they were for that bus stop, they pressed it too late. No, I don't know why them buses see through. If anyone knows how to fix this issue where Rams is using too many resources, I have got the 4GB patch installed, but it doesn't seem to be helping much. Man A21 in front of us. It must be about to leave because it's just changed its destination. There we go. All the buses, apart from the A21. Just ignore that anyway, it's not an issue with the map, it is just obviously using up too many resources. It has got access to 4GB of my RAM, so it should be able to cope with that, but clearly not. it is stupid the way Omsi works, but unfortunately there's nothing we can do about it. That's the way it's programmed. So anyway, we are heading to the last stop now. Windhaven Cinema, I'm just following off the road. There's an X19 in. So I'll just stop here. There we go. So anyway, I'd like to say thank you all for watching, and I will see you in the next Omsi 2 video/stream. See you in the next one. Bye!